Oh, mate, I'm hunting down the will to play this. Welcome to... I can't. Welcome to Hunt Down the Freeman, starring Johnny Scarface over here. Do I even need to explain this game? I think everybody on the planet who knows about Half-Life probably knows about this, or has at least heard of it. But to catch you up, in case you don't know, it's a mod that came out in 2018. It was meant to be some very ambitious sequel project to Half-Life, and it kind of just... So recently they just came out with like a new build that's meant to like fix a bunch of stuff and actually make the game playable, but I tried launching that version of the game and I gotta like pay extra for it. I gotta like go onto their Patreon and shit. Royal Ruddius Entertainment presents a disaster. Cinematic as hell. It's like I'm watching a film. Just why? It's so cheesy. Oh man. Oh, there he is. We know who that is. In case you don't know, it's Adrian Shepherd. And then I drank, and then I got mad. No! My boy. Okay, yeah, no, do you know what? That scene's not too bad. Ha ha ha. See, even the soundtrack's laughing at the game. It's like, ha ha ha. Ha ha ha. Damn. Talk about knife play. Fucking Birkin. Doesn't he work for like Activision now or something? I gotta turn that down. That's piercing my ears. Okay, so the objective of the game is to hunt down Freeman pretty much. Zombies. Every time I shoot, the game lags. Whatever, man. We're just gonna play the game and see what's going on. So everything's like very shiny. My guns. Ooh. Right. There's about like 15 things that happen in the span of like a second. So you can sprint. There's a sprint function, but then when you walk and you sort of just do like a grr. Yeah. Just shut up. Really doing the Call of Duty now. Why the hell is the game so like ugh? Black Mesa's got like a water leakage problem. Is it meant to be this shiny, or am I just okay? I'm just gonna assume it's meant to be shiny. To select parkour, press X. Okay, so I can parkour now. Oh, look at that! Who needs Gmod on Mirror's Edge when you can just like play Hunt Down the Freeman? I mean, look at that climbing. Can I like go up here and stuff? That's fantastic. I love how you have to select park. I'm working on it, man. The hell am I doing here anyway? So I got- oh, hang on. Ah, how to- right. With the slowest climbing animation I've ever seen in my life. I'm here to hunt down the Freeman. Ooh, here we go.
They're all dead.
They're all dead. just get this over with. Oh, here we go. Oh, look, it's Gorman. It's Gammon. It's Gammon. There he is.
No. Jimmy. Oh.
Ow! Ooh!
Yeah! You fucked up my face!
Whoever it takes, however long it takes before I die, I will fucking kill you.
I will fucking kill you!
2009 Modern Warfare chat be like, this game's so good, I'm actually really happy I'm playing this, man. I love
it. You have to admit, I'm impressed that you made it back alive from Black Mesa, even-
No way! If you don't get the what I'm laughing at, they adjusted his lines. Okay, so originally, when he said Black Mesa, he would always pronounce it Black Mesa, and that was sort of like the running gag of the game. But they fixed it. Why? No, it's not Hunt Down the Freeman anymore. Wowee. Okay. This game might actually be sort of good now. That's a very weird door for a hospital. Anyway, well, here we are. Like I said, this is very different from how we used to be. I remember you had to, like, chase a guy with, like, a med kit before. Can I just jump off and die? Okay. I approve. The place is falling apart, though. We'll take the wheelchair with us in case I lose a leg. What's going on, brother? You good? You wanna sit down? Ah, what? Can you relax? Oh my god, there's about 5,000 of them. I'm not fighting all them. I'm actually gonna run. Ow! All right, leave. It just doesn't end. Who's Brad? Corporal Brad.
I better move.
What, where? Here? Oh, okay, right, good. Get me down. Go. Go prone, press Z. Okay, I can't really see. Oh, that's not good. I can see that just fine. Okay, run. I don't have, I lost my gun and my knife. Okay, help, I don't know where I'm going. Flashlight, something, please. Okay, this way. Parkour. Mitchell, sprint! In the office. Oh, hang on, there's a guy. Hello. Ooh, mate, this is the worst hospital ever. This is terrible. Who put a flare in here? I can't get in. Help. Oh, hang on. I gotta go prone. Right, because it's not like a normal vent in Half-Life. We gotta do this properly. Ready? Mirror's Edge. Sprint and then... shut the shore. locked and loaded, boys. Open fire.
There is no easy way to put it, but as far as we know, we're under an alien invasion.
Oh, bother.
Well, and you're fine with this.
Listen to me. We're gathering on the metro station on Brandon Street. If you can make it there, find Colonel Q. Tell him Nick sent you.
Oh, nice to meet you, Nick.
Hey, Mitchell. Welcome to Albuquerque.
Insert Breaking Bad theme here. Is this how Breaking Bad ended? After Felina, this is what happened. Here I am. Got the zombies here. Love it. Oh, I can do like a heavy attack. Watch this, ready? Just send them flying. Alright, oh yes, now we're talking. Now we are talking. I'm here to kill the... What the hell is that? Yeah, these are in Half-Life 2. I'll help you boys, don't worry. I got... Ooh, you are... Jeez, big hefty boys. Why have I got a bottle of pills? Alright, popping pills. What? What's going on?
Just get me out of Albuquerque, man.
Albuquerque, more like Albuquerque. Where's our money, Birkin?
Yeah, Birkin. Where's our money, huh?
Okay, whoa. I'm out of ammo. Okay, just run. Oh, I have an assault rifle. Okay, then. I'll sprint out of Albuquerque if I have to. This place is a nightmare. Okay, Okay, the scope's a bit too zoomed in for my liking, but... Why is there so many of them? What? Alright, grenade launcher, boom. I missed. Grenade launcher, please. Oh yeah, because that worked. Right. You know what? God mode and no clip, so we can just zoop to the end of the street. How about that? And here's the lovely, lovely lobby here. Looks like a dentist or something. I remember this part. You gotta survive. Yeah. Definitely gotta survive. Whoa! Okay, in. Thank God. Toggle night vision, N. Yes. The night vision is... Oh, look at these detailed environments. I gotta stop clowning on this game, man. You know, they're really trying to make an effort here. But seriously, though, this place looks untouched. Did the Combine find this yet? I do like these chairs, though. I don't. They're quite standard. I'm a bit more, like, advanced. Like, Herman Miller. Does Herman Miller still have a bad rap after the incident? Last year? Or the year before? I forget it. I didn't even... Hi. Okay. Breaching. Oh, I got an axe! Wow! Do a crouch jump. Okay, thank you. Whoa! Not a sudden move or pulling right between your eyes.
I'm listening.
Good. First, let's lower the guns, okay?
You put a gun up on me!
Alright then. Let's get the hell out of this goddamn city.
This guy's definitely not the villain.
Smells like shit.
Smells like shit. Good commentary from Mitchell there. I really appreciate the actor's improvisation. Oh, okay, right, gunship, yeah. Airboat section? Or car? Or... No, we're running. But there we are. Honestly, it feels like I should have a boat. Some sort of, like, watercraft. Oh. Wait, hang on. How the hell did I even... I'm not even... No, just... Shut up. Don't question the game. Just play it. Don't question Birkin and his design. Okay, whoa! Okay, just blow yourselves up then. Alright, they're shelling the pla- Oh, right, all right. Oh yeah, I forgot. They unleash like a bunch of head crabs. You're expected to fight. This is my chance to go. Oh yeah, there's like 80,000 head crabs here. Literally the whole colony is here. Oh, hang on, I can go through here. There we are. That works. God, really is left for dead.
Boo. Pills here. Pills. I need my pill.
Okay, do I have to parkour up this? Is that how we do this? X to parkour? Hang on. Watch this, ready? Watch this parkour. No, the parkour doesn't even work. What's going on here then? A war? Well, let's put an end to war then. World peace. We've achieved world peace. Well done, boys. Congratulations. Just doesn't care. just doesn't give a shit. Can I do a heavy attack with this? Oh yeah, he doesn't care about that either. I like him. Oh, is that a fucking Strider right here? God damn it. Strider! Oh, hello! And he's gonna kill him all on his own. Good luck with that, man. I wish you the best. So how come I can kill these guys? Oh, I always could. I just can't kill him with the axe. Okay, run, parkour. Go! So, shut the door, the door, please. Fix the hinges. Today. Alright, power's out, boys. Let's go and restore the power, get pack a punch. Yeah, you know the joke by now. I could have pirated this game very easily, but no. I chose to spend money on this. To be fair, it's not actually, like, as bad as I remember it being. Like, there has been a lot of improvements. Remember, you go up here and the plug's, like, behind some boxes or whatever. And you're gonna bring it down. Connect it in, and then... Oh, well...
That's very fucking convenient.
There we are, thank you. I'll take that. Hi. Oh, I can't kill you. Okay. You popped out of nowhere. Oh, you came from the vent. Oh, I see.
Sniper rifle!
Don't worry, Evan. I'll take
care of it. I remember this, hang on. I am hunt down the Freeman.
Stop touching me.
Stop touching me. Stop it. Right, can we just get the plug in, please, and plug and play and plug me off? Ooh, oh my god. Ready? I want a quick scope. I want to quick scope some. Oh my god. I want a quick. Mate. If I trip over a word one more time, well, I can always pretend. Oh look, I'm FaZe Clan. Yes, FaZe Jeff is here, boys.
Looks like all of them are connected to each other. Maybe if you follow the cable.
I should have followed the cables, actually. Thank you, Adam. Shoot down the main switch. Right. Yeah. I'll get right on that, man. Hang on, I see. They want you to climb and do this. Do you know what? That's very better. That is well done. Why wasn't this game nominated for like Labor of Love or whatever? No. Don't you dare. Don't you even think about it. I know, I gotta press Z to go prone. Cause that's a classic Half-Life thing, going prone. Okay, right, I can't see. Can you give me a chance to put the bloody goggles on? Hiya boys. No scope. Missed. You keep interrupting my shot, man. Can you stop it, please? No scope. And where's the head crab? No scope for you as well. Boom. That should do it. Just click of a button. Bish bash bosh. And we are deactivated, boys. Let's slide down the thing, ready. Like in every action movie, I'm gonna slide. Oh, hang on. I'll slide down this, ready. Oi!
Well, look who we got here, boys. A black ops and a marine. Hoorah. Let me in.
Oorah. Larry, go on.
Hello? Me? I did not volunteer, sir.
If your mother was alive, she'd be proud of you, son.
My mother's dead?
My mother's dead? What the hell? Alright, well, yeah, Colonel Q, everybody.
Use your marine superpower, son.
My what? Can I throw a grenade at you, actually? Yeah, I'm doing the marine thing. Watch your back, man. Ow. That hurt me more than it did him. What, do I push the train? Is that... I don't know what he wants me to do. I gotta... What? Oh, mate, I can't be arsed. Not exactly what I had. Oh, yeah, go on, Larry. He's just going for it. Oh, you're kidding me, right? I gotta watch the cutscene again. Okay, I'm thinking we skip ahead a little bit to chapter 2, Welcome to City 17. Or. Okay. And it's even the same train, but okay, just pop out like a fucking turd. Okay, you sound like a hemorrhoid, plus you're not even in the center of the screen. Plus L, by the way. Alright. Yo, can I... There's an invisor. I'm not supposed to go this way, am I? Whoa! Thank you, Will. Hell of a boy. Oh, I know where I am. Right, okay, let's make a dash for it, right? Whoa, it's City 17! I hate how this looks. There's something off. Do you know what? I think it's the road. I don't like the look of the road. It's very just... like... I mean, look, they didn't even try. All right, let's go to Dr. Kleiner's lab and go and see the boys. Oh, wait, I got God mode on? No, I don't. What the hell? What? What have I done? These guys aren't doing anything. All right. Okay, I didn't know I was meant to go this way, but I'm... Oh, I'm on the other side of the plaza.
I should be more careful around here.
Yeah, you should. Oh, wow, this looks like ass. Why is one of them here? They're not meant to be in the city. They're meant to be outside of the city. That's the whole reason they're called hunters. And oh, my Half-Life lore, breaking. The Half-Life lore here is breaking, and it's melting my brain. And this is a really fun chapter here. I'm really enjoying City 17, just a running simulator. But hunt down the Freeman, everybody. If you want to see a full playthrough, I'm absolutely willing to do it. Whoa.